Meantime, a couple and their two-year-old daughter are in hospital after their home caught fire in Sydney's southwest overnight. 10 reporter Ashley Brown has just sent this report from Liverpool.
Just before 5 a.m, the fire brigade were called here to a unit block engulfed in flames here in Liverpool. When they arrived, residents were on the street screaming out to them that people were trapped inside the unit. As firefighters got closer to the unit, they could see three faces pressed up against the glass, screaming out for help, but they were trapped behind metal bars. So the fireys quickly knew that they only had a matter of minutes to get this family out alive. They wasted no time in getting to this family. Scott Hanley and Tanya Wiggins, both firefighters of 8 years, were particularly crucial in this rescue. Scott undertook the ladder rescue, pulling the family to safety one by one. The baby was the first to be rescued, while Tanya battled the intense flames so she could help in the rescue of this family as well. Now, you can only imagine the relief when all three were pulled to safety.
Because I've got three young kids of my own, so obviously we're all hoping that they're all okay. They'll have a fair amount of smoke inhalation, I would guess. So we can only hope that they're fine.
For the firefighters involved, it's been an incredibly emotional morning. Both Tanya and Scott have children of their own and couldn't help but be taken back by the fear and pain that this family must have endured being trapped inside that burning building. So to have an outcome like this has really touched them.
It's nice that these people were alive.
Now, while the family has been freed, the father has suffered serious burns to 40% of his body. He's been transferred to Concord Hospital and is in a serious condition. The mother and baby, they're being treated at Liverpool Hospital. Once again, we've seen the courage of our firefighters and just what lifesavers they are.